Hey, Drew.
How you doing?
How was your drive?
When I say that we're on our way, don't keep calling me.
So, it's July 5th, it's the first tour Funkworthy's ever gone on, just a couple days. We've got the car loaded up, got lots of stuff in here, guitars all the way up here, I don't know if you can see that, but getting ready. Adam's getting gas, trying to vlog on his Zoom Q4N, like a tool bag. And take a trip.
Someone's door is open. Is it the trunk? It's not that one.
Here, hold this.
I think it's
not that one.
It's the trunk.
It's probably. I'm pretty sure.
I'll slam it.
Pretty sure mine's closed.
Dude, the trunk is wide open.
Ha! We're back.
Funkworthy tour stop one. The Wendy's on Livingston.
Funkworthy?
This is terrible.
he got out and put some in the garbage.
Just pulled up to Chuck's house.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's a nice shirt. How you doing?
What is that?
Funkworthy just rolled up to Chuck's house. Chuck and Devon are gonna run over some horn lines before the show. Just gonna chill out. Wow, this is a sweet pedal board. Who made this pedal board, dude?
Let's just try from the same spot as well. So here we are, headed to our first gig of the tour.
Woo! Funkworthy!
And, yeah.
No, I'm just kind of guessing.
Yeah, I was like, you seem like you're doing really well. I was like, wow.
I just hope we get there.
Extremely impressive.
We'll get there.
So we're meeting up Will and Jalen at the show because Classic Will is pretty much always late to Loden, and we almost didn't get to play our last show because he was late. So
hire us, we're professionals.
Yeah, we do a great job. We do what we can where we can.
Dude, I'm gonna ramp off this.
Let's get some air. Made it. Here we go. Now to load in all the gear.
Gotta catch some stuff for now. Put the camera down. Sorry. Just move on up. And peace you'll find.
like.
How you doing?
When I say that we're on our way, don't keep calling me.
And you said that everybody's here.
Almost, y'all said like almost here like 10 minutes ago.
Yes, but what I didn't realize is that there was no possible way to get around here.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of meant
so
that for a second.
I had to come all the way around to get
here. We're vlogging.
What?
After show vlog, I'm sweaty. I thought it went pretty well. How do you guys feel?
Feeling good.
Great.
Woo! I'm gonna love having Devon back.
Having Devon back's pretty cool.
Yeah, man. I could really hear you like doubling some of the bass lines. It sounded so sweet.
Yeah, I'm a bass player at heart. I'm sorry, man.
No.
Sing, beautiful man.
Well, we didn't drive you.
It didn't happen with the real people.
Hey!
move